you may want to get your cameras out and set them on a super fast shutter speed. Otherwise, you're going to get a blurred image as they come in on a low pass. All right, this is 18:09, and the clock is now running. Okay, through that first turn. Alright, she turns for home. Okay, a time of 40.547. And you can tell they are faster right there. That was 18:09. My apology, and a back number 18:09, Mountain Meadows, Bay Keepsakes, and Cheryl Schaefer. That was 18:09. 10:04 is next up, and that is Wolf Country Thunder Eagle, Diana Moser, as she will move in to help her out. Okay, a new winner now and a leader, 37.281. Shaved off 3 seconds on that and a little bit more. Okay, 1073 is next up. War Power and Valentino Sizzling Jim, joining us from Apple Valley, California.
Yeah.
She's going for the gusto, folks. A little fish tailing out there. She slides into barrel number two now. Throwing dirt as she makes the turn. A little wide, that'll cost her a little time as she makes this final turn. Head for home. And there we go. Okay, it was a good time, but that wide swing cost a little bit. It's 32.218, a very decent time. And our winner, our leader, I should say, stands now 29.530 is the time to beat. We're on to 1330 now. 1330. It is Dayspring Neighborhood Thrill Ride and Regis Hartnett. Okay, here it comes.
Out there. What is that? No, you can't write the check to yourself.
stop that. Okay, but we can write the check to the winner of our race here, and we'll do that here in just a moment. Alrighty, folks, let's give them a big round of applause to start our placings. Our judge looking it over real careful, make sure that our entries are still safe. And Ron Bartholomew out there as our call judge, taking a close look as he walks the line. So we're going to go right into our Jackpot Driving Barrel Racing placings. We've got some ribbons for you. And folks, get behind if you would. Entry number 1809, our 7th place finisher, Mountain Meadows Bay Keepsake. And Cheryl Schaefer with a time of 40.547 from Renton, Washington. And a nice ride. Thank you. As she comes in to get the ribbon, we'll line them up. Placing 6th is entry number 1330. Here is Day Spring Neighborhood Thrill Ride at Regis Hartnett Jr. from Riverside, California, time of 38.809. On the move around that. Debbie on the lines now as she comes in for the ribbon. 6th place. Neighborhood Real Ride. All right, placing 5th, ladies and gentlemen, entry number 1430. It is STR Egyptian Willow and Regis Hartnett Jr. driving from Riverside, California, time of 37.630. Placing 4th, ladies and gentlemen, we congratulate entry number 1004 in his Wolf Country Thunder Eagle and Diana Moser with a time of 37.281 from Waterloo, Indiana. Thank you, Diana. Folks, if you think the drivers had a great time, they did. Best $10 they ever spent. Placing 3rd, entry number 1016, it's another lucky night for Autumn Nelson. As she drives for Heather Nelson, the owner of Columbus, Wisconsin, a time of 32.218. Thank you, Autumn. Our 2nd place finisher with a beautiful time, and it was tight, folks. We're talking about less than a second. Here is Laura Fowler and Valentino Sizzling Jim, entry 1073 from Apple Valley, California. Laura, a very nice run as our 2nd place finisher, taking top honors, and we've got a check for $750. It's Bridget Edgar and Anika's Dandy's Party Girl from Forest Lake, Minnesota, a time of 29.530.
Hey, Dan, let's thank Jamie Gross for a good job of auctioneering.
Okay, folks, let's give a round of applause for Jamie helping us out with the auctioning to get an auctioneer in here. I tell you, we just are so fortunate and blessed to have Jamie with us. Thank you, buddy. You did a wonderful job, all going to a worthy cause. Lots of ice cream. Folks, get on down there, get some more ice cream, and tell your friends. All right, we'll get a nice photo. Jeff Perkwright, our official show photographer, Charlie out there and his crew, handling everything in the paddock. Thank you, Charlie. Thanks to all your members of your crew. They are fabulous. The arena looked great. Kent up here helping us Kent Morris, thank you so much, Kent, for being here with us. Diane as our tabulator. And they'll head on out of the arena. Bridget Edgar leads the way on out with Anika's Dandy's Party Girl, Laura Fowler, and Valentino Sizzling Jim in second. Autumn Nelson, third with another lucky night, placing fourth, Wolf Creek Thunder Eagle and Diana Moser. In fifth, it is STR Egyptian Willow and Regis Hartnett. Regis with the second entry at Day Springs Neighborhood Thrill Ride in sixth. And Cheryl Schaefer, Mount Meadows Bay Keepsake in seventh. All right, a great evening, ladies and gentlemen. Again, money going to a great cause, our foundation.